like our mobile phones, we will recharge our meter, then we will use electricity. Like in our mobile phones, we recharge our SIM, then we use our SIM card. In the similar way, we recharge our meter, then we will use electricity, right? So that's why it's called prepaid energy meter. Now we are going to discuss our project in detail. So this is our project. So basically, this is energy meter. This energy meter will note down how much electricity we have consumed, and this is the load. Actually, we have taken a large load over here. This is very big load, so that it consume electricity very fast, and there will be fast change on the reading of energy meter, and so that we can immediately see the effect. Okay, and this is the LCD on which the status of the project will be shown, like what is the balance and how much units are consumed, and this is the Arduino board in which we have programmed everything. Like message will be sent when there is a low message, when there will be electricity cut, when system will become ready. So everything is sent through GSM module. So this GSM module is interfaced to the Arduino board. This Arduino board basically getting signal from the energy meter, and energy meter getting signal from this arrangement. Actually, this is the optocoupler arrangement, right? Basically, optocoupler is used here to interface our energy meter to the Arduino board, right? And this load is controlled through this relay. If balance is low, then this relay will cut down the power supply. So you cannot run the load if balance is low. Then in that case, you have to recharge your energy meter, right? So this relay board basically here is driven to the Arduino board. This Arduino board will provide signal to the drivers. These two transistors acting as a driver over here. These are the Darlington pair. And these two transistors will drive the relay, and ultimately relay will on and off the output load. So output load you can on and off through this button, right? And as I already told you, this optocoupler is basically used to interface this energy meter to the Arduino, because Arduino will get the energy or reading consumed through this optocoupler, right? And now we are going to see the live working of our project. Now, for example, I have put down the contact number of this mobile phone in the programming. The status of the project is conveyed on this mobile number, right? So message will be received on this mobile number. So when I reset the system, now I reset the system. So message on the LCD is, it is just finding the GSM module is ready or not. Message on the mobile phone, system ready, right? And second message will also come. Second message is energy meter balance alert, light cut due to low balance. Please recharge your energy meter as soon as possible. Thank you. This is the message. This is the second message, and the first message was system ready, right? Now, to consume electricity, first you have to recharge the energy meter. For the recharge, you have to send a message between hash and star. So for that, write down hash, and then for example, you want to recharge your energy meter by the amount 45. Write down 45. Do not recharge a very high amount, because this amount is written on the EEPROM of the Arduino board. And you have to consume that amount of electricity, only then it will become zero, right? So to just for a demo purpose, recharge with a small amount. So I have recharged with a 45 amount, hash 45 star. Now I send this SMS to this SIM. Now sending. Now message on the LCD right now is low balance. Now message got energy meter recharge with amount 45, and relay is on, right? And I got the message. Balance recharge 45, right? So these are the cables. These are the independent cable for the meter. Now this relay is on. Actually, this LED is showing there the status of the output. Now you can use the output, because system has on the output port, because the balance you have 26, because you have to provide power supply to this one. This is the LED which is showing that you have connected energy meter, right? And because the load is very high, so power consumption is very high. So it consume 45 very easily. So again, I'm going to charge it by the amount star, for example, 60 hash, SMS send. Message recharge. Now on the output port, output port is on, right? Balance is 40 and unit consume 15. Now as soon as balance will become below 15, relay is cut and message will come on my mobile phone, right? And message, low balance message will come when the balance is below 15. So in this case, balance was when 10, it sent the message to me.